Almost the entire right thyroid is composed of a large, extremely hypoechogenic area. The external borders of the hypoechogenic field are relatively sharp, puzzle-like, while the internal borders are ill-defined. The echogenicity index in the left lobe is lower. The thyroid presents relatively well circumscribed hypoechogenic areas.